really happy to score my first goal. I think overall we played good as a team. Like everybody played good, and yeah, we took the win. Yeah, that's true. We have two more games to go, but we're in a good position right now. So I'm very happy that we won, and I can't wait till we play the next game.
I think it's an incredible feeling making my debut and also my Champions League debut. I'm thankful for everyone that helped me get here, and I will continue to work hard and hopefully get more chances. I was really happy. You know, I worked hard since a very young age for this moment, and I'm happy I got the chance.
No, first of all, the case was to make the qualification for the next round in the Champions League to have a good result today, and we did that, and at least we deserved it because the team was really working hard and working together, and the image what they showed was really very positive. Yes, of course, I think already we played good football in the first half. Maybe we were not really sure in the last pass. We didn't shoot too much at goal, and the second half, okay, when we break open the game, it was more easy, we get more space, and we play good football, and to be really satisfied is scoring four goals away against Kiev is really good.
La veritat que estic molt, molt feliç de, bueno, després de tants anys de treballar tant i de tant esforç i de tot el que he patit i he viscut, pues és un somni per mi debutar i a més fer-ho, bueno, a Champions i amb el millor equip del món i amb una victòria. Bueno, portava tota la setmana que estàvem pensant si jugava o no i quan m'he entrat pues m'he posat molt feliç i amb moltes ganes. Sí que és veritat que quan he sapigut sí que se m'ha baixat una mica més els nervis i bueno, m'han recordat de tota la meva família, la meva germana, la meva parella, el meu millor amic, que, bueno, i tots els meus amics que han estat allà i la gent que sap el que he patit i sap el treball que porto darrere i que, bueno, que això sigui el principi d'algú molt gran i a seguir treballant.